Okay, guys, start off this episode of 76ers in my gym. I'm going to be training with Jared Bayless. Hopefully this goes through. Jared Bayless, who is a solid point guard who can shoot. Didn't play that much for us. For a second round pick. And Raul Neto, who's really young, expiring deal. But Jared Bayless is making almost $10 million per year. And also, if you look at the Utah Jazz roster, they have 4 point, they have 3 point guards, and but they have 3 point guards, which is the starting one, and Sheldon Mack and XM are both, especially XM is good, but aren't anything that special. On the other hand, Neto is even worse than them. Yes, he is pretty young, he's 24, but Jared Bayless is better than all of them. He's great, he's experienced, and he can shoot really well. So we're going to try to trade it. Say no, they'd like us to throw in a second round pick, and they throw in the second round pick. I can move that, maybe they'll go through. I think 3 second round kicks is a little too much. They'll try to be more realistic. Go like that. They get the swap. I don't want a swap pick, that's a thing, so. Okay, I want to swap it. Okay, yeah, I'll take that. I'm protected, yeah. Okay. Okay, so we just got Ronnie Neto. I'm not going to be playing any games, I'm just gonna be simulating. Oh, and guess what? We're getting into Jazz. Okay, so TJ McConnell, blah blah blah, coming to Thomas back. And we're gonna actually be giving Neto some 2 minutes. Jeff Jones Jr. can get less from this though. Char Holmes and Okafor are going to get 25. And Holmes is actually going to get 20 minutes, which is a lot. And we're going to, and he's at 1 minute. Well, we're going to actually give the rest to Okafor. So we're going to be simulating this game. And we win against Jazz. We win against the Nuggets. Jeez, I'm not sure why we're this good. So many picks, too. Questions in the media about should we trade them? Also, this makes getting Marcus Smart, which is the Celtics, this makes getting Marcus Smart a little less realistic. Focus it there. No one should be losing to what? Okay, so great timing to see Mawawa, but okay, he's injured. We're not gonna be playing him, and Covington's gonna get 20 minutes. Seems about right. One freaking losing streak was ball game losing streak. Nope. Okay, now much needed win. Can he play? That's the thing. I don't. It might be kind of risky leaving him on, but we're on a playoff push right now. What the heck? Why would I do this? What the heck? That's the stupidest trade I ever saw. No, thank you. Okay. Okay, we're losing these games. We gotta be better. Do we win this game? This is I'm not sure if we're gonna make the playoffs the way we're like this. We're gonna check the standings. And we're right on the brink of not even making the playoffs. I'm gonna simulate till the trade deadline. If we're still this bad, I think changes are gonna have to be made. It's about losing. Ooh, big win against the Spurs. Ooh. Oh. Ah, I like this trade, but no, it doesn't really make that sense in your life. But I'm doing that. I do like that trade. Big win against Miami. Oh, I like Griffin. Oh, you know what? Yeah, I would do. Could we potentially do this trade? We got Fred Family. So we just got 2 point guards, yeah. And the thing is Fred Family. So we're gonna be having 3 point guards. I'm not gonna be playing Fred Family. He's just gonna be there as, because he was on the Raptors and I'm a Raptors. Oh, bad loss there. Cody Zeller, ooh. These offers are nice. True deadline, but ooh, those are the Spurs. If we're like the big thing, it's Magic. Ryan Anderson. No, I'm not taking up his contract. Okay. Simming. Michael Bellinelli. Maybe. I'm not sure. I don't want to give up those picks, so. I like those picks. Oh, Jefferson for TJ McConnell. Oh. Is that bad? No, not really. Trade deadline. I'm not sure. Should we trade Okafor? Should we trade Okafor? That could have been Okafor's last game. He's averaging 13 points. He's actually doing good. 5 rebounds. A block. And almost no steals. He is shooting pretty, he's one of the best shooters on our team. Gee, that's really good. He's being bad free throw. Well, almost. He's doing decent, actually. Not as bad as I thought he would. Ben Simmons, that's ugly. Sean Holmes, actually pretty surprising that he's that bad. Derrick Jones Jr. is awful. Okay, we gotta work on free throw shooting. He's doing okay. I'm not a big fan, neither am I mad. But in the next episode, you'll see if we're trading away Okafor.